Please, someone, help me!
Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult. Get him out of here.
Come on!
You scared?
No, what are you gonna do now? Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen? Sorry, must have slipped our minds.
Maybe you should go look for a can opener.
Hell, why bother? Nothing's getting through the security gate. You're trapped out there. You should just turn right round and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get... How'd he do that? This is gonna hurt bad! You're gonna die tonight!
No. What are you waiting?
Slice you into pieces, American.
Oh.
Look at you. How can you beat me? And cut off your mask for the penguin.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Oh, forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. Oh. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
Where is my suit? Batman, I thought we had a deal.
You'll get your suit, Freeze. Think cold thoughts while you work on that cure.
Hello, Batman. Can you hear me? Of course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skate. Tell him your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures.
Hello, Batman. I know it's you. What is...
What's the bug, Batman?
I need to collect the security override from Freeze's suit to disable the freeze gun.
Thank you, Batman!
You can't win,
Batman! Get me off of this thing!
Having a little lie down, are you? Enjoy it. It's your last.
Penguin took all of us into the Iceberg Lounge to try and get information out of us. Anyone is still missing.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. consider it done. Listen up. Penguin wants the bat brought in alive. There's 50 grand in it for the one who doesn't.
You may as well pay me now. He's mine.
Not if I...
Smoke!
What?
Stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Notice Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. Going in or out.
So what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
We grabbed our...
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Another go, have you, Batman? Good luck. You're mine, Batman. This place is mine. Piss off out of here! You can't win, Batman. Ha ha ha! tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this one for free. Come on.
I should activate the security override. Freeze's override won't work from this range. I need to use the override to get past Penguin. I need to get closer to Penguin before activating the security override.
What's the bug, Batman?
This guy's crazy!
Oh, damn, Batman! I'll give you this one for free. Come and have a go. If you're not scared.
I can use the override to get the Penguin.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
I need to save these people.
Get me off of this thing!
You come back for another go, have you?
I'm too far away. The override won't work this far away.
One for free. Come and have a go. If you're not scared.
I should activate the security override. I need to use the override to get past Penguin.
Give me your best.
Please help us.
I can use the security override to get to Penguin.
Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this one for free.
What? Come on, fire, damn you!
What is it? You think you can beat me?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm out of range. I need to get closer. I need to use the override to get past Penguin.
You win, damn you! Tell you what.
I should activate the security override. Freeze's override won't work from this range.
Nice! Boys, you think you can beat me?
Come on, then, son. Give me your best.
This guy's crazy!
What? Come on, fire, damn you!
What the hell is wrong?
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Found him down here when I bought this place. Comes in handy. You like Batman? Nothing will kill him. Give up, as he won't. No! What the hell are you doing? Oh, you're asking for it now. Let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take! Job that bug is immortal. Done! You little... You can't kill him! You can't! Well, what do you know? You really can't kill that bastard! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird. You can't win, Batman.
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is. Mr. Freeze!
Enough. Freeze! Enough!
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You're not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Are you sure this man can provide the missing ingredient?
I've met Ra's al Ghul many times. He claims to be over 600 years old, and I believe him. Which means something is keeping him alive.
Let us hope you are correct, Batman. After all, your life depends on it.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?